Hi, this is Sandra, and welcome to Minute Lessons from the Torah. This week's Torah portion is a double portion, Behar-Bechukotai. And in this Torah portion, God tells Moses to speak to the Israelites and say to them, when you enter the land that I assign to you, the land shall observe a Sabbath. God says that the Israelites can work the land for 6 years, but on the seventh year, the land gets a Shabbat of complete rest. The Torah goes further. Not only is every seventh year meant to be a shmita year, a sabbatical year, but after 7 times 7 years, the 50th year is to be a Jubilee. And that year too is a year of rest. During the Jubilee year, all debts are canceled, slaves are released, and any land transactions which have taken place are annulled so that the land can return to its original caretakers. And God says, you shall proclaim liberty, a freedom throughout the land. And these are the same words inscribed in our nation's Liberty Bell. And I think it's important to remember, yes, our country has made a lot of mistakes throughout the years. But one thing is true, that we as a people are constantly striving to live up to the ideals and values laid out by the founders of this country. All right, thanks for listening. And if you like what you hear, please subscribe and leave a comment or two. Shabbat Shalom and have an amazing weekend.